the first time you see a child die in front of you is a incredibly heart-wrenching moment where you feel completely helpless. Malaria is a neglected tropical disease that takes the lives of hundreds of thousands every year. Many people in these communities don't have access to primary health care. They often have to go travel more than 20 to 30 kilometers by foot or by bicycle to get to the closest health center. So with a disease like malaria that can deteriorate quite rapidly, especially in children, this is a huge challenge. So what we did was we identified community members who received a basic level of training, and they're essentially community leaders who were put into place to administer the rapid malaria test based on signs and symptoms of malaria, and then to subsequently administer treatment if that malaria test was positive. The outcome was that, you know, we were saving lives. To be able to work with nurses and then other healthcare providers on a program that is focused on prevention and identifying malaria early provides a light at the end of the tunnel, and I was able to see both sides. I saw the impact of death, and I also saw the impact of life-saving treatment.